Thank you for subscribing to No Carrick on YouTube. Have a wonderful day.
What up, YouTube? Guys, you can see I'm a little bit shaky. Today is a crazy day.
Today we are hosting the 20,000 subscriber motherfucking meetup. Bitch, I invited all my friends. I invited everybody I know.
There's no one here.
Hundreds of people are coming, you guys.
Fist bumps for my bros, because this is a monumental moment.
Fist bump! Oh!
Got Red Bulls for everybody. There's not going to be a No Carrick fan meetup without Red Bulls now. But the budget is tight at No Carrick. And I don't think anybody will notice, but we are going to water down the Red Bulls. I spent a lot of money on Red Bulls this year, and I need to budget a little better, so...
Okay, but this is your biggest meetup. Like, you're gonna fucking skimp on Red Bull?
Alright, just fucking go.
This is your fucking brand, dude.
Don't tell anybody.
Jim and Thomas just left. They went to go greet all the people. I need to go run and hide and prepare.
Eric put me in charge of crowd control before the big reveal, so I think that the best thing I can do is just chat up people and help make them more comfortable.
Hi.
Oh, him.
But we were gonna
play. Hey, Eric, I'm here and I need the goat support, okay? You're a few weeks late, so time to pay up.
How are we feeling?
Good. Nervous.
Okay, cool. Yeah. Nervous? Nervous about what?
It's my first one, so I don't know what to expect.
It's my first one, too.
Making me nervous.
Okay, everybody, if you can just follow me and Mammoth here, we are going to lead you to the arena where we will get to see No Carrick. Okay, so follow us.
How many people are out there, guys? 50? 100?
There's like 8.
100 people?
There's like 8 people, dude.
Kevin had to go to the dentist, and Ryan is stuck in traffic.
Yeah.
Folks! You came here to see him today! I wanna show you the crash I get.
Red Bull.
I think people want some Red Bull up in this bitch.
Red Bull! To celebrate my achievement, I have a cake. I wanted my mom to be here, you guys, but she couldn't make it. I know, I promised y'all.
Where is my mom, you guys?
Right under that blanket there.
Right here?
It's my mom. Oh. I brought my mom.
Is everybody getting enough Red Bull?
Yeah.
Passing up the Red Bull?
Yeah.
It's good? We're gonna play the throw frog into the frog.
Frog into the frog.
Oh,
very close.
This will be worth maybe $10,000 in the next couple years.
Nothing. It's worth nothing now and it will always be.
Worth probably $5 right about now, but it'll go up in value. Where's the frog? Right here. Oh, dig in, folks. Don't be shy.
How does it feel to be famous?
Feels wonderful, Thomas.
Are you proud of Eric?
Yes, right. So if there's only a couple.
I am proud of him, I guess.
I guess?
I don't know. We're about halfway through the meetup. Things have been going wonderfully so far.
Have they?
Jim, get up.
Are you okay?
Jim.
It just seems kind of antisocial.
Just get up, man.
It's just a lot of people and a kind of sunny day out.
Ow!
Come on.
We're about to make fucking bank, Thomas. This is what's going to... This money will get
what
us.
What money? What are you talking about?
The money we're about to get is going to push us to 30,000 subscribers.
The auction will begin now.
Today we're auctioning off my mom. Anybody interested at $200? $8. $8. Who's got more cash than $8?
$20.
$20. I'm not fucking around today. We're selling my mom. We got $20.
I'm not sure who is the highest bid anymore. I'm confused.
Somebody bid $20.
$20 is Ryan at the highest. No, 58 it is $55.
$10.
Right here. $10 right here.
But Ada said 50. Okay, thank you.
Yeah.
And then Ada is 55.
Yeah,
plus
your mom.
No.
No, no, that was just for
my money.
That was the admission fee.
Any money you want to put in, Kevin?
I want my money back. Where did that money go?
Okay, so sold. Sold.
Sold.
Sold to Ada.
Woo! Ada!
Woo! Oh,
shit!
You gotta snap a little selfie, you two.
Yeah.
Snap a selfie.
You're gonna love me at home. I have a cat.
So, Eric, how much are you getting for your mom?
55 right now, but if I could put that in, and I got the $10 from Ryan,
right.
And there's a tip jar at the front, so.
I don't think we set the tip jar out, Eric.
That was your job, Jim.
My job was to do everything else, too. Come on.
Bye, everyone.
Bye.
He's going to a great place.
You guys, the fan meetup was just amazing. It was fantastic. I'm blown away. I had an amazing group of people come out, and we made a lot of money, best of all.
How much?
We haven't even counted it all up yet. It's going to take some time.
Eric, she escaped.
My mom...
Your mom escaped. She's gone.
What?
I don't know where she went. She hit me. She hit me and she ran off, Eric.
Everybody! God damn it! Everybody, let's go! Fuck it, she... God damn it, Thomas!
No! 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 Leave me alone! No! Seriously, no! Eric, please. You guys!
Stop!
Come on!
Thank you for watching.
Mom, come on, it's alright! It's alright, Mom! Come on! Come on!